for today, mostly cloudy. Service in Spokane has issued a gust storm warning for East Central Grant County in North Central Washington until 2:00 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time. At 1:08 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time, a gust channel was 10 miles northeast of Moses Lake North, or 14 miles north of Moses Lake, moving east at 25 miles per hour. Hazard, less than a quarter mile visibility with strong wind in excess of 40 miles per hour. Source, Doppler radar. Impact, dangerous life-threatening travel. This includes Interstate 90 in Washington near mile marker 188. Locations impacted include Moses Lake North and Lloyd. Dust storms lead to dangerous driving conditions with visibility reduced to near zero. If driving, avoid dust storms if possible. If caught in one, pull off the road, turn off your lights and keep your foot off the brake.